All right, we're gonna be working back today. We're gonna be doing a modification for the stability ball row. We're gonna do one side at a time. Go ahead and kneel down, lean against the stability ball. Hand can be in front of you, and you're gonna be pulling all one side and then the other. Make sure you squeeze your shoulder blades together.